Hi, this is Brian. Let's see how quickly we can start up a cluster of machines on Google Compute Engine. So this here is the Cloud Console. We're opened up into the Compute Engine tab, VM Instances. And let's go ahead and just start a new machine. Click New Instance. We fill out some data. The main thing we need to change the defaults is specify a name. Make sure we pick a zone that's close to you for good round trip times. Then we boot from an image. We're going to do Debian in this case, and we just go ahead and click Create. So this has now started the creation process. This web UI makes calls out to the Compute Engine API, which is an HTTP REST API, and prepares everything and gets us a machine running. And in fact, it's already up and running before I've even hardly had a chance to talk about it. So here's our new instance. What was the IP address? And we could just click SSH and start using it. But part of the promise of cloud is scalability. So let's see how quickly we could scale up a whole cluster of instances. So this is a demo app that calls the same API. Let's go ahead and set up a smallish cluster of machines. And when I click start there, it calls those same APIs and allocates and prepares 100 disks, each with a copy of the same image. As the squares start turning blue, those squares represent machines that have actually completed that process of preparing the disks. And there we go. And then once they start turning green, that's a computer that is up and ready for work. As soon as it's finished booting, it can run a script that you specify. You can run anything you want here, set up configuration management, install dependencies for your application, whatever preparation you need to do, perhaps check out code, get that installed, and then you can run your software. And here we go, a cluster of 100 machines ready to run your software in 40 seconds. Thank you very much, and happy hacking with Compute Engine.